sleepy yet, Tommy.
I mean, when are you going to stop working so hard?
Me? Why, I don't work hard, boy. I take it real easy.
Well, no, you don't.
That's right, Tommy. You make him tell the truth.
Now, don't teach the boy to doubt his grandpa's word.
Tom, quit kidding yourself. You can't keep on at this pace, running two farms. You've got to make your sister realize that Ralph and Peggy have a home of their own. They just can't stay down there much longer.
Well, you know Martha. She's kind of hard to handle.
Who should know better than I? Wasn't she a Gordon before she married Jim Schaefer? Well, come on, Tommy. Let us retire gracefully.
Now, see here, I... Good night, Tommy.
Night,
Grandpa. Retire gracefully. What's her name, Gordon?
$5, that old buzzard will be at Al Wilson's in 10 minutes.
No bet. You devil wrong and I am.
I guess you're right.
See, Tommy? There's Al Wilson mowing his alfalfa.
Thank you. easier riding than that pickup of mine.
Right. I figure I'm good for another 10 years now. I'm going to get a new six-row planter and a six-row cultivator in the spring.
Six-row?
Sure, I can do all my planting in 3 days and cultivate the whole shebang in 2 days. And go fishing the rest of time. Well, why not? It's later than we think, Tom.
Well, you know, I think you're right, Al.
Say, we gotta get going.
I mean, come on there, boy. Grandma'll be looking for it.
I see him.
Yeah, come see me, Al.
Goodbye. Say goodbye to Mr. Wilson.
Bye, Mr.
Wilson. Bye, Tommy.
Got it ready? It's got to be. It's all arranged.
Yes. Yeah, I understand, Tom. All right.
Okay. I'll be here.
Goodbye. There's just no one like him.
Well, I think Stevie and I better start for home. He's had a really big afternoon.
Well, thanks for taking Tommy and me. It was a pleasure, Mother Gordon.
Look, Grandma. Who's coming?
Fishing the rest of the time.
That's exactly what Mr. Wilson told you, Ben.